This week on Green Wave Life, football is life.
Yeah, Brandon. Why you miss football practice on Saturday, man? You don't know? You woke up late. What happened? What kind of situation? Huh? A bad situation. You was in a bad situation? Your brother was in a bad situation? He got arrested. Bad? Something bad? So I mean, of course it's something bad, but something real bad? A robbery? You wasn't involved in it though, right? You don't do those things? Alright. So that's why you miss practice? You can't miss no more practices, man. Season's like 2 weeks away. Alright, we need you out there. Alright. Let's go. Come on, we go. Let's get that working. Who's up? Why you miss practice, Trey? Why you miss practice?
Because of the game.
The basketball game?
Yeah.
You missed football practice for a week basketball game.
We've been in pads.
We going past on Wednesday too.
Chill, bro. I'm up there.
You better not miss no more practices.
I'm gonna let y'all know right now.
Yo!
Hey, today's Saturday. Our first game is Sunday. Next week, Sunday. 5 p.m. 161st against the Bronx Yellow Jackets.
Yes!
We're gonna try to get an extra practice day in this week just so we can at least go through some walking. Friday, maybe. We can't fight this Saturday. It'll be Wednesday and Friday. We have a game on Sunday, so. And we still might do Saturday. We have to walk through some stuff. So once again, we should all be hype. We're going to be out here for a long time today, y'all. A very long time.
Freaking ready.
So I'm going to walk out here. I'm with my man Isaiah do his thing. I would ask Alex, but Alex is not even moved today.
Nah, I need that. Let's go.
Why? Well,
Alex,
that's what I'm scared of. Let's go.
Honestly, you gotta say is that you got two more practices left. Two more practices left. You got Wednesday and Saturday. This is the time to turn up. If you haven't turned up, this is the time to turn up. We taking the season game by game, day by day. We're not gonna stop. If one of y'all fall, we pick y'all back up and we put y'all back in that place. We can't afford no losses. I'm trying to take it to the chip this season. And I know all y'all trying to take it to the chip.
You're trying to win.
You feel me? We're gonna dominate. But the only way we're gonna dominate is if we can get this. Turn up, man. Turn this shit up. And I expect defense, like I've been doing, to turn shit up. I expect my offense, like I have been doing, to turn shit up. I need y'all to turn shit up. Every practice, I need y'all to turn shit up.
Hold on.
Harvey's not here.
You don't ever hear chocolate drops in any of them. We miss tackles. We fumble the ball. We throw interceptions. We miss sacks. All that shit happens all the damn time. If you're going to sit down here and down your player, that shit's going to spread around to everybody. Ah, come on. It's going to spread around to everybody. This is a team. There's nobody going to point no finger. We all make mistakes. I played at a higher level than this, and we make mistakes. Coaches. The only person that's supposed to come down to somebody is the coach. No reason for anybody to point a finger. Anybody to know what they're going to do. And if I see that shit, your ass is going to be the one coming. Your job as a player, as a teammate, if your man messed up, to pick his ass up so he doesn't mess up the bottom. That's what it is. You can't be down in players. You can't, because guess what? When you make your mistake, somebody down you, you're going to be like, damn. Guess what? They don't feel the same. Come on, man. Let's not be a hammer.
Dominate on three.
Never start practicing on a down like that. Never, ever, ever. We do not beat down our players. We build our players up. We're not demolition, we're construction. Construction builds, demolition breaks down. We are construction. Let's build and not break down. Green wave on three. 1, 2, 3.
Green wave!
y'all.
Mad Cruz.
Do it.
Let me go. 4-3 coming through. 4-3 coming through. Ready?
Head squad. It's all day. We running this.
Not about to get up. Watch out first.
How you found out?
Away from game time. Exactly 1 week away.